Thanks to the SETI Institute and the recent Breakthrough Listen project, we have now scanned tens of millions of stars for signals.